And it's setting up to be a beautiful day here in Hawaii. It's a bit cooler than normal, but luckily it's nothing like in Carbon County, Pennsylvania. Here's a live look outside. You can see the snow is coming down, and it's like that in many places in the East Coast as well as the Midwest. We have plenty of snow coming through right now. In New York City, it's 34 degrees and snowing. In Washington, D.C., 37, 32 degrees in Denver, and 69 degrees in Los Angeles. And you can see there is some snow coming through for the Midwest. For the most part, though, on the East Coast, it's just rainfall. The temperatures are still warm enough, but this is causing some delays right now. Taking a look at the airport delays, you can see in Minneapolis there are some, and in New York City as well. Earlier today it was also in Washington D.C. and Miami, but those are cleared now. But if you are planning to travel this Thanksgiving, you're going to want to call ahead and double check that all of your flights are on time and that everything is running smoothly. Now here back at home, we're in the 70s for the most part across the state, still 67 in Lanai City, 69 in Kahului, and 64 in Hilo. We're expecting it to warm up to around 84 degrees today, so it's a bit chillier than it was before, but we're much luckier than places on the mainland. Now we do have our typical trade wind weather as a high pressure system to our northwest continues to build to our north, so we're going to be having strong trade winds through the rest of this week and even into the weekend. In addition, with our trade winds, we have some of those trade showers coming through for the windward sections, but for the most part, even those are on the lighter side. But the Big Island going to be seeing those windward showers fairly consistently throughout today. Now, if you're heading out to the beach, surf's still up on the north shores, which are forecast up to 14 feet today, west at 3 to 6 feet, east 2 to 4, and our south shores with the calmest conditions at flat to 2. Boaters, we also have a small craft advisory posted for much of the state, so just be aware of that if you're heading out. Mostly sunny skies today with a cloudier start to our day, but we're expecting that to clear up by this afternoon, and we're expecting some of those isolated windward showers, especially for the Big Island. Tomorrow, for our Thanksgiving forecast, similar conditions, mostly sunny, and it's going to be a bit breezier as well with some isolated showers for both windward and leeward sections. And it looks like this is pretty much how it's going to be for the next couple of days. Beautiful conditions, and check out these temperatures in the lower 80s, so it's going to be feeling much cooler and extremely comfortable.